Buckle up, people.
I'm cool, let's move.
I see a second target.
Got a tango.
Deploying drone.
Getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. I've got the target.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down. Hey, we're good. Heads up, hostile presence. We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
this out. Nydia buys her makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes it does.
Bet she ordered from a computer at that location. We hack that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
Good idea. Let's hit it.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time? Go on, I'll be right with you.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Going on, mate.
Esto es.
Radio Santa Blanca, con DJ Perico.
¡Se levantó loco!
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm moving to position. Find a good position. Target acquired.
Roger. Standing
target
down.
Acquired.
Engaging hostiles.
Tango down.
Clear over here.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Santa Monte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. They say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos.
silver mine over there.
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Hired Bavetra's Plata to manage the digging for them.
As far as the miner's concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground.
We got back, guys.
There's cartel commendation here.
Looks good. Come on. Hola, ¿cómo va? Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Unidad inbound. Hang on, I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Hola, casa. And we're talking about this trend that a lot of you out there have taken up. For years, homies be out there getting their hyena's name tattooed on their necks. My boy Arturo had Liche tatted on his neck. But then they broke up, and he added a C and an accent. Now, his neck says cliche. But I digress. We're talking this trend among all you Santa Blanca sicarios out there to get Nidia, as in Nidia Flores, tatted on your necks. Now, I don't know what the beauty queen herself thinks of all this, but we're on the line with Darius, the chingon who claims he started this trend. Hola, Darius. Now, why'd you get Nidia tatted on your neck?
Hola, perico. Well, I guess I got Nidia on my neck because, you know, I was trying to think of a girl whose name deserved to be there. A name that would mean something, right? And, yo, no disrespecting the lady, but Nidia Flores, ooh, is fine.
Word.
And, you know, I got so many other, like, Santa Blanca tats on my body and arms and stuff, and I don't have no single serious hyena, so I was like,
damn it.
Cartel's coming down hard on the province since our last stop.
If they're trying to make a stop, they just made a huge mistake.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Your boss. That's why I think it's kind of weird. But hey!
I'm in.
Call
Let's
in,
go.
Cabrón y cabrones. Let us know what you think.
Yeah.
enemy activity nearby. We got a Sicario close to the camp entrance.
Drone is airborne. Got another Tango.
Got an alarm.
I got a third. I got another. That's five.
Got it. Moving. Copy. Get to a better position.
Copy that.
Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Ready to fire. That guy's history. I got one narco.
Point him out.
At the entrance to the camp.
Pulpo, I need you to be very tactful with Nydia.
Jefe, Señorita Flores is either intentionally hiding something, or she is completely incompetent at bootkeeping. From what I can tell, she is using a single entry system while she practices cash basis accounting. With numbers this high, with product at this volume, she should at least know how to use accrual accounting.
She is a beauty queen who started in this business as arm candy.
There are huge gaps in her books. If she were stealing from you, she could skim the cash deposits as they come in from Brazil. She could skim the cash as it's laundered at the bank.
I do not doubt Nydia's loyalty. You will come to Bolivia. You will audit her operation, and you will teach her how to keep better records.
In all honesty, Jefe, we should be doing all of our laundry in Uruguay, digitally. Pero I will be on a plane for Bolivia in the morning.
Marking a captain. I got a third target.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired.
Open fire. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five.
I'm moving to position.
I need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position. Got the target.
I've got the target.
Ready to engage. We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play?
Looks like lieutenant's trying to escape.
Who set off the horn?
Clear over here.
Right of the cage.
Helicopter incoming. Helicopter, get down.
Engaging.
I think that's all of them.
Check this spot out for intel.
got some accounting records for a Santa Blanca cash vault in Barbachos.
All we have to do is rob it and pin the blame on our good friend Pulpo.
Sounds easy enough, right? Is it ever?
Pack, this is Nomad. Call him from Barbachos.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nidia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool till we call you. Be ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash.
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
This is El Cardinal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of...
I'll drive.
Between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow man. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promesas. Do not listen to Pacatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down. Eyes on two sicarios. Over by the dump.
Wait, let me place a mine. Placing a mine over here.
roll this thing. I'm seeing two narcos here.
Where you got them?
Close
Frag
to
out.
That nasty
Come
little
mierda,
dump.
Culeros.
We rattled through this cage. Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Move there.
Copy. Target set. Ready to assault. Get to cover. Move.
We can't wait on fucking dead. We're gonna get going on one.
Clear on this side.
We lost our window.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Ready?
Good to go.
Open fire.
God, I'm engaging tangos. Christ almighty, the lieutenant's on the run. Escort vehicle destroyed.
Clear. How you guys hold radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
Took you so long.